time in these two games in a long time is just slow getting to Turris. And he buries it into the back of the net. Now we're going to have a war here in the center ice zone.
Holy cow. You are telling me. White is getting it left and right from the big defenseman, Jared Cowan. Two more scraps are going on in the center ice area.
Travis Moan is getting it taken here.
Neal.
They're going to do their best to get White and Cowan out of this right now.
Neal is still firing the left hand in on his Canadian player.
Moan, that's Moan. Hard, he's taken a few. And on the backside, you got Phillips and Cassian. And once this goal went in, these guys came onto the ice, and you just could feel it coming. And Bouillon is absolutely taking three or four here from Smith.
Bouillon is still taking them. Smith is one of the tougher forwards, and he is still pumping, but now he took a hard right himself, but he's given it to the Canadian defenseman. He's trying to fight back, and he falls.
Good on Bouillon to hang in there.
So that'll stop that fracas. This crowd, everybody is on their feet. It's a war tonight, and Ottawa's taking over the game 4-1. Smith waving his arms as he skates off. He's gone for the night. Cassian was doing the same thing as they plummet the Canadiens. Front and center at center ice, and they're ahead 4-1. Ladies and gentlemen, this game has broken open into a real set to its center ice with these two teams. There'll be a lot of penalties here.
Well, look at the two GMs, and what started this whole thing off, guys. Watch White off the faceoff. He's going to give a two-hander. Zach Smith gives him a little cross-check, right, on the arm. And White didn't like it, so he retaliates with the slash. And go back to last night when White was given it to Letendres, who's not in the lineup tonight. And I can tell you, the Senators wanted to see a response from Letendres that didn't happen. And tonight, they were not going to allow White to take any liberties on their guys. But good on the Canadiens standing in here. Tenorti and Phillips went at it. Everybody's in. Bouillon hung in there with Smith. And you know what? These are two teams that want to win badly. And there's two teams that do not want to be intimidated by the other. The score is moving into that outer range for the Canadiens. And this all went down. And you know, I'm okay with everything but the hand waving. I just don't like the hand waving. I think two or three of them guys doing that, it's just something, the crowd gets it. They know what's going on here, and that was a good The only ones that weren't in it were the goalies, and they've already lost teeth in this series, so they don't want to lose anymore.
I'm not sure how anybody can come back and settle down.